Yeah, because you're infirm, you're old, you don't know what's going on. You have no sense of reality. You're like a fish out of water. You're in the sand and you're floating around. Look at me, I'm Bernie Sanders. I'm a socialist. I had a letter from Karl Marx, I'm so old. Hillary, how can you contain ISIS if you can't even contain your own husband? There are moments in your life when the nightmare that you thought might happen, but thought surely wouldn't happen, happens. America, this is the nightmare. This is what has happened. This is real. This frog, orange frog man, is asking a question I don't think a crackhead would ask me. And no offense to crackheads, we work with crackheads, we care about them. I didn't mean to insult crackheads. Oh, that one, I'm sorry.
Donald Trump, I am a peace-loving man. I am not a pacifist, but I love peace, and I love people, and I love the United States of America. And I will fight for prisoners, I will fight for felons, I will fight for degenerates, I will fight for anyone. There is one person that I will not fight for, and there is one person that I will deport from this country, and that one person is you, Mr. Donald Trump. You are the one person that I would deport. Oh yeah, do you see that? Do you see that? Oh, Bernie Sanders is terrible on immigration. You're a failure on immigration. No, listen to what I said. You want to build a wall. You want to build a wall, and you speak so fast and you're so confident that no one stops and says, what the fuck are you talking about? Okay, there you go. Oh, big man.
Yeah,
because I am speaking from a place of truth, and you are speaking from a place of shit.
Oh, that's very clever. Oh, look who's using big words now. Oh, look at you. Look. Well, two men took the fighting, and when they pulled them from the floor, Donald looked like a Jackson Pollock with a pumpkin exploding on. And bad Donald Trump told disappointment to Forrest Gump. Bad little old Kim Jong, meaner than a fashion blog. Come on, everyone. And bad Donald Trump told disappointment to Forrest Gump. Bad little old Kim Jong, meaner than a fashion blog.